record to be made by China-Russia trade in 2021. According to the reports of the Ministry of Economic Development of Russia, there has been a tightfold growth of trade tumor between Russia and China since January, and further growth between the countries is expected. Maxim Reshnikov, the head of the ministry, said that there is every chance that the trade river will reach a historical maximum by the end of the year. As a meeting was held on Wednesday on trade and economic collaboration of the Russian-Chinese subcommittee. As the continuing economic practice and installation and launch of new projects have been shown, even during the time of COVID-19 pandemic, the steady and stable confidence that has been put by the Chinese companies in the Russian market was heavily praised by him. There were multiple issues discussed at the meeting, the major were the assurance of uninterrupted export cargoes crossing by the land of Russian-Chinese border, the restoration and re-establishment of supplies of fish products by China and by Russia, expansion of cooperation in the trade of agricultural aspects. As per the reports of the Customs Administration, the trade tumor dropped to 107.76 billion, lowering to 2.9%, which however showed a consistent growth from 69.5 billion in 2016 to 110.75 billion in 2019. They were aiming to maximize the turnover to 200 billion per year.